are. Who are you that comes to these lands fully armed and clad in armor? I'm taking you to King Hrothgar and his great Herod Hall. There you will speak to him.
Welcome, Beowulf, to my great hall. I am honored to have you here. Every night, this place is pillaged, ransacked. I cannot use it. I build it, and it is out of my access. You have come here to best the beast?
Yes, the tales of this beast have echoed in my homeland of Deepland, and I have decided to come and attempt to relinquish the beast for you.
We appreciate your aid and assistance to my kingdom.
Just like you did a great job winning you honor when you lost your swimming competition with Becca.
Actually, it's Brecca, and I believe you've had a little too much to drink. Me and Brecca had a swimming contest, and he simply got washed ashore while I stayed and ridded the ocean of the sea monsters that were plaguing it. At least I don't go killing my brothers.
You lie!
Be seated! Calm yourself.
I will defeat this beast. I realize that it is untrained in warfare, swords, and weaponry, so I shall defeat it without my swords or armor.
That is quite a boast, Beowulf. I hope for your sake you are successful. You have my appreciation. I appreciate you for you coming. For now, I will retire with my wife back to the palace. Stay here. The beast is sure to come.
Oh God! I can't hear anything. It's just waiting, and there's noises, and oh God, did you hear that?
Did you hear that?
I don't want to be here anymore. I want to go home.
Beowulf, what you have done for us is a great triumph. The arm hung there is a great trophy in my hall. But Grendel's mother has killed one of my closest advisors. I am asking you, please, revenge for me against Grendel's mother. Take her life for my advisors.
it is better to seek revenge than to prolong the war.
It's not far. The lair of Grendel's mother is right up here. Down there you will find her. There you must go. You will have to swim.
Take my sword, brother. Slay her, for she has slain many of my men.
Good luck. We shall wait here for your return. Hopefully he is safe, but for now we must return to the hall.
Oh,